Her dam is discovered to tequila Jasper, very, 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 half of Fred, this is done. For Sire is SCG higher than ET. This is also her first Sire. She is the summer leader. So that's another round of applause for our junior champion jersey, Discovery's higher chase. Our next junior champion is the winning building short runner, Fall Yearling, and Hardcore Premium Fireman EXP. She is owned by Diane Borba, Peter Vale, and Mike Hilliard. She makes her home in Desper, Pennsylvania. She's being led by Anna Bendig, and she was bred by Pennsylvania's Keith and Donna Fisher. Her dam is Springfield Firepower, and her sire is Springfield Logic Premium ET. Finally, was tied for the All-American Fall Nap in 2014, and she was our Supreme Champion heifer here at the All-American last year as a Fall Nap. She was also a junior champion at the show in Louisville last year. So let's have another round of applause for our returning junior champion and Hardcore Premium Firebird EXP. And last but not least, we have our junior champion, Red and White Hardcore. She was the winning fall yearling, her name is Erin Cliff, Redliner Sarah Red. She is the winner of Chris and Jennifer Hill, Chad and Danny Uncle, and Matt and Sarah Harvey. She resides at Maryland, New York, and Durham, Maryland. She is being led by Matt Hollinger. She was bred by Scott Griffin from Ontario, Canada, and her dam is Stellar Avenue Sierra Red ET. And her sire is Fredo Redliner Red ET. Her winnings include receiving her Reserve Junior Champion at World Dairy Expo last year in 2014 as a fall calf.
Got it.
Let's have another round of applause for our Junior Champion Red White Eric. Red White Sarah Red. Congratulations. She's being led by Kevin Hill, and she has scored excellent 93. Her dam is Four Hills, born Snoopy. And she is sired by Dawson E.D. Pink's Trident. Snoopy was a two-time unanimous All-American. She was grand champion in the New York Sprint Show two times. And in 2012, she was an NMA champion at World Dairy Expo, a grand champion at the Junior Show at World Dairy Expo that year. And also in 2012, she was the All-World Ayrshire Junior 3-year-old. Let's have another round of applause for our winning Redman Ayrshire, and that's Four Hills Trident Snoopy. She is also the grand champion of the Ayrshire Show, so she is looking forward to TV today. Our next Redman winner is our Brown Smith. And she is also the grand champion of today's show. Her name is Kar-Linn Wondrmnt, Reese-ET. She is owned by Kar-Linn Smith and Jack Brown, under the farm name Kar-Linn Smith from Jackson Center, Ohio. She is being led by Jack Brown. Reese is classified excellent 91, and she is the winning 4-year-old today. Her DM is Kar-Linn Supreme Rating, who's excellent 91, who is All-American all year living. 2009, and honorable mention, All-American 2-year-old in 2010. She is sired by the top leader of Believe it or not, folks, this is her first show as a World Cup. So that's quite the way to win it for the show, to be the best friend in him, as well as the Grand Champion Brown Swiss, the All-American Show. Let's have a round of applause for Kar-Linn Wondrmnt, Reese-ET. Next in the ring is our best friend, Guernsey, also the grand champion of the Guernsey Show. And this is Misty Meadows, Levi's Wade ET. She is known to be bred by Dr. Beth Clark from New Paris, Pennsylvania. Misty Meadows, she is being led by Chris Riker. She is classified very good in the game. She is the winning junior 3-year-old. In 2014, best friend at the Ohio State Fair in 2014, and reserve grade champion in the Premier National Junior Show in 2014 and 2015. And interestingly, another little tidbit about Samar, she was led by her owner, Olivia, and was the winning junior championship entry on Sunday. So let's have a round of applause for our red and white, blue and red, Oakville Advent Samar. Marina, grand champion in Ayrshire. She was red and that was 4 year-old Keegan Snoopy. Our champion round Swiss was red and that was Kar-Linn, Wondrmnt, and Reese. Our champion Guernsey was red and that was Misty Meadows and Levi Slade. Next, we will meet our grand champion Holsteins. And she is Cafe Valley L Heroes Desi PT. She is owned by Mr. Speaker, Norman Mabels, Larry and Patty Larson. And she under the farm name Keepner Holstein and Jerseys from Hoonsboro, Maryland. She is being led today by Roger Turner. Desi was a winning 5-year-old today, but not Norris Darien. She was classified as a 95 at 4 calves as a 5-year-old. Her dad is in the Valley, Desi Durr, excellent 93. She is sired by Homestar L Heroes. Most recently, Desi was the Supreme Champion in the 2015 Maryland State Fair. And last year, in 2014, she was All-Canadian 4-year-old and Reserve All-American 4-year-old. Let's have a round of applause for the people hosting Cafe Valley L Heroes Desi. Congratulations. Next in the ring is our grand champion, Jersey. And she is DC Herman Norma. She is owned by Jamie and Petra Black and Jason Thomas.
That's all I need to do for California.
From Constable, New York. And she is the head of Jordan Thomas. She is led by Dale Chuck and Ogden Thomas. She is excellent at 95. And she has had 6 calves in her 7 years. Her dam is DC Renaissance Zola, and she is sired by Chuck Barn Early. You may recognize Norma because she was our Supreme Champion here at the All-American Day Show last year.
Okay, thank you.
She was also Grand Champion in 2014, New York State Fair, and she was nominated All-American last year. Let's have a round of applause for our returning champion, DC Harmony Norma. Congratulations. We've also met our grand champion, Yoki Chuan, which is Kate Rubin Tulsa Time EXP. And our last entry is our red and white. Our grand champion, red and white, is Elle Mabel's Hvezda Calli-Red. She is owned by Connor Savage of Union Bridge, Maryland, and Savage of Holsteins in the farm. She's being led by Connor Savage today. Power is classified as the 92, and she is the winning junior 3-year-old. Her dam is Elle Mabels at NKTT, who is classified excellent 91. Her next dam is also excellent. She is sired by Orbe-View, S Store, Hvezda, ET. Some past recognitions. In fact, on Monday at the Premier National Junior Show, she was our Supreme Champion. She was the Grand Champion Red and White and went on to be named Supreme Champion just this week. Also this, in 2015, she was intermediate champion and reserve grade champion at the Maryland State Fair Black and White Wrestling Show. And last year, she was the first junior 2-year-old at the All-American and at World Dairy Expo. And she was also junior champion as a heifer here at the All-American Dairy Show. Let's have a round of applause for our grand champion, Red and White, Elle Mabels Hvezda Calli-Red.